Pacu fish. He is also called a vegetarian piranha. As you can see, he's pretty big. He's about 3 years old. He doesn't eat feeder fish. I've been feeding him alternative pellets since he was little. He's probably only about 2-3 inches big when I got him from Walmart. And look at him now.